Aloha. I'm Andy. A viewer asked me how to reset the power on BIOS password for the HP Compaq 8200 Elite Convertible Mini Tower, so I made this video at his request. This method should work for all HP Compaq 8200 Elite Series PCs, but I can't guarantee because I don't own all series and I couldn't test on all PCs. So this is the HP Compaq 8200 Elite CMT PC. It has some dust and spider web on the motherboard. My test PC doesn't have power on BIOS password, so I will enter in the BIOS and I will put a BIOS password. I press the power button and after that I press the F10 key to enter in the BIOS. I'm in the BIOS settings. The BIOS version for this PC is 2.24. I navigate with the right arrow key to the security menu. With the down arrow key, I navigate to the power on password settings and I press the enter key. Here I enter a 4-character password, for testing purpose, and I accept the changes by pressing the F10 key. I save the changes and I exit the BIOS. The PC is restarting and now asking for the power on password. Don't go further, don't load the operating system, don't let me in the BIOS settings, the PC is unusable. First attempt to clear or reset the power on password. I shut down the PC. I unplug the power cable and I press the power button for about 10 to 15 seconds to discharge the capacitors on the motherboard. I already removed the cover. I locate the BIOS battery, I remove it and I short the two pins for about 10 seconds. I plug in the power cable. I don't have to press the power button because the PC is starting automatically. And it is still asking for the power on password. Second attempt to clear or remove the password. I shut down the PC. I unplug the power cable and I press the power button for about 10 to 15 seconds to discharge the capacitors on the motherboard. I locate on the motherboard the CMOS button and I press for 10 to 15 seconds. I plug in the power cable. I don't have to press the power button because the PC is starting automatically. And it is still asking for the power on password. Third attempt to clear or remove the password. I shut down the PC. I unplug the power cable and I press the power button for about 10 to 15 seconds to discharge the capacitors on the motherboard. I locate on the motherboard, near the CMOS button, the PSWD jumper and I remove the green plastic jumper. After that I plug in the power cable, the fan starting to spinning, the PC is starting and now doesn't ask for power on password. Because I removed the BIOS battery, I have to set up the date and time. Now I have to press the F1 key to load the Windows. That's it. I hope you learned something new today. If this video was useful to you and do you want to reward me with a cup of coffee, you can do it by clicking on the link in the description, select one cup and click on the support button. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.